Gorgeous Dreams. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to convert a sari into a wrap skirt. You can choose any fabric of the sari, georgette, chiffon or cotton. I'm here using georgette one because it gives more wavy look. Also, you can choose plain or printed sari. I'm going here with plain one. So guys, if you find this video useful, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more such videos. Also, click the bell icon so that you never miss any notifications whenever I upload a new video. Okay, so now without wasting much time, let's get started.
From one of its corner, take a measurement of 36 inch and then mark a point. If you wear large size, then go for 45 inch. Fold the sari into half from the marked point. It means we are using 72 inch fabric for the skirt. You can see we have taken 36 inch on each side. And cut the extra fabric of sari. Now from the folded side, we will make a circular cut for the waist. So take 1/3 of your waist size. Suppose my size is 30 inch for the waist, then I will take 10 inch. So I am taking 10 inch on both the sides, then join them in a curve and cut it out. For the length of the skirt, on the folded side, it will be your full length. Whatever is your length, go for that. Mine is 32. Now take a measurement of your front side. This much we need to require. For me, it's 24 inch. This we have to mark in the middle. And the minimum length from the front side will be this much. For me, it's 12. We have to mark this 12 inch on the other side of the fabric. So these are the mark points. Now join them in a curve. And now cut it out. Now to give a more curvy look to the skirt, we will again make a curve in addition to the earlier one, and this curve will go to the waist cut. And finally it will look like this. Cut a 5 inch broad fabric from the sari and the length should be 30 inch. Fold it half and stitch the open part. Now flip the inward side. And the lace is ready. Make one more lace. Now take another fabric with the same color for the astal. And we will again make a skirt in the same manner which we have already done. With the help of sari skirt, we will make astal skirt. Put the astal skirt over the sari skirt and stitch the waist of both the saris. Keep the other sides open. Now take the lace, fold the open side of the lace and attach this lace to one side of the waist. First secure it with all pin and now give it a straight stitch over it. Like this. Attach the other lace in the same way to the other side of the waist. To make your skirt more beautiful, we can add tassels like I am doing. And it's done. I hope you guys like this video. Give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you never miss my videos whenever I upload new one. See you soon, guys. Bye.